Breaking news. A man named Riker Simpson was killed in a horrific bombing last night at approximately 6 p.m. A man named Leonardo Jackson came into the station last night to confirm that the man that was responsible for the bombing is none other than Jeremiah Higgins. Jeremiah has since been sentenced to 10 months in federal prison. The police were able to get this lost footage of the man entering the place before it was bombed. More on the story as it develops.
A little bit more. That's all I got.
Hey, what was that?
Ya no me enojo contigo.
Holy shit. What the fuck happened here?
Oh my god. Shit got bombed.
Wait.
Is that...
Is that Breaker's shoe?
Tu amor es veneno y más, y yo siento un dolor
en
mi alma.
Pero con
calma.
Must have been Papa's queen. Must have been Pookie. Must have been fucking the little ass bitch Jeremiah Higgins.
I don't know if I'm gonna be alive to see it, but they're all gonna be dead.
No!
What you want?
Your name's Quartermans, right?
Yeah.
You got my gun? Yo, what are you doing?
What's the password?
Yo, it's, McBracelets.
Okay, then. Alright, that'll be, 7 quarter pounders, please.
Yeah. Put your phone.
Whoa, bud. Yeah, that's right. You don't shoot me, bud. Nobody messes with quarter pounds.
Okay, man, I'm sorry. What can I... I don't got the 75 quarter pounds. But... I could kick your ass right now. You know what I'm saying? So, I heard that you're a big-time drug dealer. So you're gonna work under me while I become number one criminal in the world.
Y'all know I'm a grown boy. Your clip full of grown boys. God, y'all some wrong.
monkeys. Fish.
Papa Queef. Who the fuck are you? What's up? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Lil Spooky.
Lil Spooky? I thought you were dead.
Bro, no. Like, I've been homeless and I've been...
What the fuck?
I don't know, man.
I thought you was dead.
I survived and I had to get away.
Who shot you?
Jeremiah Higgins.
Nah, man. Nah.
Yeah.
Nah. You know he's in jail, eh?
Is he?
Yeah, he's in jail. Let's roll with me. We'll get payback.
Yes, sir.
Bro. Bro, what the fuck is that? What the fuck? What are you doing?
Hey, yo, calm down, bro.
Sleep,
bro.
Times have been tough.
Sorry, man.
Who the fuck is this?
Bro, I'm sorry. Yep. I didn't mean to square up with you, bro.
We chill?
Yeah, we chill.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Bro, I knocked
now,
you
right?
out, bro.
You listen to him.
I knocked you out.
Yeah, bro. I still got
that. We're getting revenge on Higgins.
All right.
He's in jail. All right, you roll with me now. You're all part right. of the Queefses.
I bet.
All right, what's up?
Alright, what's up?
Alright, I told some homies to come here, so they finna pull up.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, I'm Andrew. I'm Justin.
What's up?
Andrew,
calm down.
What's up?
What are you up?
Andrew, calm down. What's up?
We were just with Papa Queefy.
Who?
Some
jams.
Whoa, man.
Calm down.
Back off.
He can't rank.
Yeah,
I know, man. It's so sad, no.
So sad, no.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you wanna change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same. I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to blame. And I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth I wanna break. Fright, 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 fright.
Yo, Papa Queen.
What's up, Keon?
What's up?
What's up?
So I found Colin's reboot card on the ground, man.
Really?
Yeah, so I'm gonna reboot him?
Come on. Oh, is he? Whoa! What the heck?
What's up, boys?
What is up?
What's up? Man, why didn't I come back normal? Why the hell is my...
I don't freaking know, man.
It sometimes happens. Right. Sometimes come back as disabled.
My wrist hurts a little bit.
Fucking Papa Queen.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. What you gonna do about it?
You fucking kill Riker.
I didn't kill Riker. What are you talking about?
How the fuck did he die then?
I don't fucking know. You tell me. You tell me.
Fight.
Yeah.
They tried to kill me in the rain. They tried to let me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun up to my face. I'll fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay him in his grave.
All these fucking rays of light.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I will never be the same. I got the fucking envelope surrounded by some snakes.
I prayed to God and then I went to sleep with bloody hands. Inside my room I heard the sirens from the ambulance. I checked my tube and then I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake up.